told us that the only limits of the size and strength of our churches was the size of our vision. We could believe it and see it in our minds and hearts. Then we, with God's help, could attain it and bring it to pass. He said, find a need and fill it, find a hurt and heal it. He reminded us that Jesus said, all things are possible, only believe. What a dreamer he was. What a visionary he was. But he was also the consummate strategist. He'd given lots of study and lots of thought to the principles of church growth and church management and possibility thinking. In that conference, he literally poured himself out and gave us everything that he had learned and everything that he believed. He told us about Pastor Paul Cho's career.